if I go to App Store and search for any app that is not available in my country, then you can see the app is not visible here. That means the app is not available in my App Store country or region, and I need to change my App Store country profile or region in order to download and install this app on my iPhone or iPad. So how do you do that on your iPad? That's something you are going to learn in this video. Hello everyone, Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to change your App Store country profile or region on iPad so that you can download and install any app not available in your App Store country. So now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to change your App Store country profile or region on iPad, you simply need to go to App Store and then tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. When you tap on it, you get these options. Here you need to tap on your Apple ID or profile picture, and once you do that, it will load your details about account settings. So the account settings is loaded now, and here we get various options. But as you can see, here we have got country or region settings. So in order to change your country or region on iPad, you simply need to tap on this. And when I tap on that, I get this message, which basically says you have a store credit balance. You must spend your balance before you can change stores. That means I have got some credit balance in my App Store and I can't change until or unless I spend those balance. And apart from that, I have also got Apple TV subscription, which I must cancel before I can change my App Store country or region. And there is a few more subscriptions. So basically, if you have to change your App Store country profile or region, first you need to spend any credit balance you have in your Apple ID and also cancel any subscription you have active on your Apple ID. Once you do that, only then you will be able to change your App Store country profile or region. So I just wanted to show you this so that you are aware of this fact as well. And now I'm going to switch my Apple ID to a different Apple ID, and I'll show you how to do that right away. So I'll tap done, and then I'll log out of this and then log in with a new Apple ID just to show you. So now I'm logged in with a different Apple ID, and I don't have any active subscription or credit balance associated with this Apple ID. So we are ready to change App Store country profile or region on this iPad. So in order to do that, we simply need to tap on Apple ID, and then it will load details related to your account settings. Here, as you can see, the country or region is currently set as United States, and if I tap on this, I get the option to change my country profile or region. I'll tap on this again, and from here I can choose any of the country to which I want to change my country profile or region. And by the way, here is a useful tip for you. If you want to change your App Store country profile or region without having to enter credit card details or any payment or billing details, then you may select one of the countries like Bhutan, which doesn't require any payment options. You may simply select none, and your country profile will be changed quite easily without having to enter credit card or payment details. So I'll scroll down and select Bhutan, and then I need to tap agree. And once you agree to the terms and conditions, you get these options. Here you can select none as payment method and enter the billing address like street, zone, country and postcode, etc. And once you do that, simply tap next, and this will change your App Store country profile or region on iPad without having to enter credit card details or any payment methods. So that is how you may change your App Store country profile or region without credit card. And by the way, if you want to install or get WhatsApp on your iPad, then make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.